Hello dear friends, today we will teach you to find the nth term in a geometric sequence. I am taking one example. Suppose this is a GP series 4, 12, 36. Its ratio, GP ratio, is equal just I is equal to 12 divided 4, which is 3, and 36 divided 12 is also 3. So suppose I want to now 8th term. So the formula in the GP series Tn is A into r's power n minus 1. In this case I want to know 8th term. So this is first term, this is second, third, and I want to know 8th term. So first term is 4 into I is 3 and its power 8 minus 1. So 4 into 3's power 7. We have to show 3 7 times. 4 into 3 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, this is 5, and this is 6, and this is 7. And after multiplying this, we will find 2187, and total will be 8748. After multiplying 2187 with 4. Okay, thank you very much.